Yeah, boy, let's just get this over with. It's been a while. A long while, actually. Long story short, the reason why I've been playing this comes to a variety of two reasons. The first is I wanted to finish the Mario plus Rabbids DLC before moving on with this, because I was like juggling it and another project. And like, ah, man. I had way too many projects going on, so I might as well just finish this one, because I'm getting close to finishing a lot of projects, so yeah, it's probably a good idea to just flat out finish one project before moving on to finishing another. Actually, yeah. Correction, there's three reasons why. I just thought of the third reason. Second reason, I don't do horror well. I really don't do horror well. I've talked about this before. Like, zombies, psychological horror, deep meanings. Kind of been why. Not only like these past streams been like sporadic, but also they've been shorter than usual. It's just, I don't want to deal with it. And then the third, I like how I say this, and I did a freaking Lethal Company stream yesterday. Though nothing really happened that much in that stream. Anyways, third thing is all the frame drops I've been having the past couple weeks. Last week, I had a incident where with CS Stars where I couldn't get started at all, to the point where I decided to flat out record most of that episode, and then I was paranoid that it was gonna happen again, even after I moved the router to where it was more accessible. And so the Mario Rabbids finale was also recorded. I think it's all good here. The Lethal Company stream was perfectly fine, no frame drops whatsoever. But it's been super paranoid. Add on to the fact that last week was my birthday week, and the week before was John's birthday week, and it's like, I don't really have much reason to play / stream games. That and on an unrelated note, I've been playing a lot more Xenoblade 3. Anyways. Let's just get this started. This is probably going to be a shorter stream anyways, because we're just going to finish up the plot, finish up the last investigation. We'll get the two Gumshoe Gab that I'm missing, which I'm fairly certain on the next area. And I'm not even sure if that will reach an hour. I don't know how much investigation is left. Let me just pull up the Gumshoe Gab page, just in case. That's not what I want. I misclicked and it just did gum. Hang on. It's been so long, I forgot how to pause, man. Okay, let me just pull this up. Is this the one? I think this is the one. Yeah, that's the one. And, no, I... No. Sports Illustrated, come on, man. Why is this on Sports Illustrated? It's coming up on the... That was the site. Oh, that's a full-on walkthrough. Fine, you want me to pull up on my phone so that Sports Illustrated doesn't Detect, I have a eye blocker. I'll do that.
Yes. Jeez, but anyways, just as a quick recap of the Gumshoe Gab, we're missing. Yako and Vivia are both missing. Okay, let me just... Hey, rain code. Gumshoe. No, not Gunshoe, Gumshoe. There we go. Pull that up just so I don't have to. Okay. I'll put that off to the side. Okay. I'm gonna have to go over the evidence when... It's guaranteed once we get to the trial, aka the... Well, aka the labyrinth, aka the finale. Because I'm still planning to do that all in one session.
The truth is waiting ahead. Are you ready, Kurumi?
Yes, of course.
Emotions must be discarded to reach a perfect solution through a perfect deduction.
Huh?
Never mind.
Oh yeah, we just found out that the meat buns are processed human corpses, which I kind of already guessed. And we're not telling Kurumi because too horrific. Okay, now let me just see the map here. If I can. No. Can I not see the map? No, it's bow. I'm forgetting all the buttons, man. Is it not? Is there no way to pull up the map like this?
Get out this way.
Oh. Geez, you look creepy just standing there. Okay, let me just double check the Gumshoe Gab. Okay. Princess Kaguya, Bamboo Grove, beyond the Red Bridge.
Watch out! You'd end up pretty mangled if you slipped on a slope like this.
Yeah, this is still. Oh, okay, yeah. Well, there's the Red Bridge. Okay, so yeah, I think both of them are on this map. So, okay, there it is.
Do you hear that? Too? What is it?
Yeah, it's a memory shard! Definitely. Okay, and here's the bamboo. Oh, great cutscene. Give me that shiny! Okay, I could probably get rid of this page then, because I could literally see the other shiny. Smokestacks? Those are... What the heck? I hate it.
Public bath for the village.
Public bath? That does not look like a... I'll take the word for it, but... Give me this. The final piece of Gumshoe Gab. And we'll view it at the end of the stream as per usual. I don't want to go in there and see if there's anything over here.
Things are looking bad at this rate.
Okay, yeah. Fine. Fine. I'll go... Follow your directions. Oh, we're actually going inside the bath. Jeez, my heart's pounding already, man. I don't like horror. I can't do horror. The last stream was referenced. The last stream title was referencing Resident Evil. This one's referencing Silent Hill.
Oh, what's that?
Although this room kind of looks like something out of BioShock.
What is that machine? It seems to be connected to the chimney outside.
Whatever it is, it's a bit excessive.
Could this be part of the truth he mentioned?
Master, there's a switch. What do you want to do?
Push the button.
Let's just look around here.
Shinigami, could you check out the top of the shelf, please?
Leave it to me!
Okay. Looks like a battery powering nearby device, but... Yeah, the central machine is running by itself! Okay.
I
don't want to quite push the button yet. Let's see if I could check more things around here. It's up and running, which is weird. I don't think we've seen anything else that was working.
Nice.
From this angle, it looks like the remains of an old bathhouse.
Yeah.
Seems like it hasn't been used for a long time.
I bet this giant bath has helped rejuvenate a lot of stressed out people.
There's just a machine being used for who knows what. Nothing lasts forever.
Yeah, okay,
fine. Flip the switch?
Fine. Yes, I'll flip the switch.
It stopped.
You don't say!
Huh?
Sirens? Oh, the smoke cleared. Has the fog cleared?
Has been declared. All residents, please seek.
Oh, that
inside.
Was causing the rain.
I repeat, a state of emergency has been declared. All residents, please seek shelter inside.
Why seek shelter from the sun? There must be something with the... There has to be something with the rain. Okay. I really can't make Makoto out at all. He seems to be antagonistic, but at the same time, we're led.
The sky's clearing up, so the stuff coming out of the chimney was.
Yeah, it seems like he just led us over here to clear the rain, but that also could be bad for the people here. What is going on with Makoto, man?
Rain clouds?
Huh? This machine's a device that creates rain clouds?
The machine creates artificial clouds to make it rain all over Kanai Ward.
Oh, so that's illegal!
To think, even the rain has been artificial this whole time.
You don't say! You don't say! When did you ever think the rain was real?
There is no truth in this city. Everything is a lie.
Rain cloud generating device. Oh no.
What
is this? Oh, they're going rogue. It's the opposite of Silent Hill. The zombies are more rogue when the clouds go. Uh-oh.
Kurumi? What's wrong?
We meet at last.
Oh, hi.
Makoto Kagutsuchi!
We should turn off the alarm before we celebrate our reunion. Aren't you worried about Kurumi's body? Here. Lends me a hand.
Thank you.
He's gonna start the machine back up and get the rain back. So, is he using the rain to protect the people? Is it clearing up toxic air or something? Thunder! Okay.
The rain is back.
It seems like things have settled down. What was that?
Is it because I stopped the device?
Master, be careful!
Congratulations, Yuma. You finally arrived at the truth of this city.
Congratulations? Enough! I've had enough of your games!
Games? I've been taking this seriously the entire time. Especially when it comes to Kanai War.
What is your goal? Why are you doing this?
You still don't know? I want you to understand the truth about this place.
The truth? You mean this big device?
This is but a small portion of the truth. Of course, I'm the one who created this contraption. Although it's a rather makeshift design.
It does look kind of like you just threw it together.
Using the old bathhouse's chimney was brilliant, hmm? The melding of my genius ideas and the world's best technology.
Why did you even make it?
I don't owe you any explanations. But you've made it this far, so you deserve something. As you know, Amaterasu's experiment resulted in defective homunculi.
Yep.
Do you know the fatal flaw within all defective homunculi? One is an extreme decrease in intelligence when they're resurrected. In other words, they turn into zombies. They may be immortal, but upon returning from death, they become monsters that seek human flesh. The other flaw is sunlight.
Sunlight?
When defective homunculi encounter sunlight, they become extremely stressed and lose control. They'll return to normal if you block out the sun, but while they're berserk, they lose all reason and memories.
I see, yeah, so it's literally opposite of Silent Hill.
Reason and memories?
To be exact, it's an allergic reaction to ultraviolet rays.
Allergic reaction?
If left in this state, they eventually do.
I mean, I guess that's a good way to explain
but
it.
But things will continue to spiral out of control. Once they die, they turn into zombies. In other words, sunlight is the greatest enemy of the defective homunculi.
Update!
So you are blocking out the sun for them. To do that, you created a cage of rain over the entire city?
When the clouds grow thick enough to block the sun, rain starts to fall. It's a natural phenomenon. To keep them stable requires clouds thick enough to cause rainfall.
Okay, so you're just making clouds and it's just a natural process. It's just nature taking its course with the rain.
I can form rain clouds all across Kanai Ward from here. The altitude and wind conditions make it ideal. The result, of course, is that Kanai Ward became a city of unending rain.
Why build such a major contraption just for some defects?
Defects, hmm? Who are you to say something like that?
What do you mean?
You've lost so much on your long journey here. But now? Well, look at your hands. What do you have left?
You're right. Maybe I am empty. But I've been able to face many truths by relying on the strength of my friends. I didn't make it this far on my own. It was thanks to those who helped me.
Especially yours truly.
Yeah, shut up.
So, even though I'm empty, I have everyone with me. That's why I was able to corner you.
Corner me? An interesting way to put it. But if you want to corner someone, this is how you do it.
Oh gosh, now put that gun away.
Ain't no fair! He never said he had a gun!
One pull of the trigger and you're dead. Looks like I've got you cornered, Yuma.
Why did I push the button there? It's a cutscene.
There's a spark in your eyes. Like you still have an ace up your sleeve. Okay, fine. Play your card. Let's finish this. Use the power of the Book of Death!
Oh, you want me to go into the labyrinth now?
What do we do, Shinigami?
I hate to use him now that he spoiled the whole thing. But let's do it! And honestly, you'll be killed if I don't, Master.
Thank you.
The target mystery is the collection of corpses found in the factory refrigerator. Considering the scale of all of this, even I have no idea what the mystery labyrinth will look like.
What's wrong? Hurry up. The mystery you want to solve is right here.
You know, if you wanted to threaten me, you should point the gun at Kurumi, not myself.
Solve Kanai Ward's ultimate secret. Expose all of my crimes. It's kill or be killed.
There's no time to hesitate.
Are we taking him in? One wrong move, and you'll be forever trapped in the mystery labyrinth.
Of course. And I won't blame you if that happens. You've saved me so many times already.
All right, here goes!
Right, let's do it, Shinigami.
One last time.
This may be the final mystery labyrinth.
And it's not. I'm not doing it this time! I did say I was just gonna get to the gap. So we can watch this one more time. Awooga! Does this count as a magical girl anime? Loading. Saving. No, he's just... No, he's just frozen stiff.
If this is our last one, can we do it normally? You know, together.
Sure, I don't mind.
Oh, she's blushing! So it is just the two of us. I was kind of hoping to bring Kurumi in.
We go!
Geronimo! So it wasn't frozen? Save current progress! Where did I save? Let's just save here, I guess. Okay. And then... I guess return? It's gonna take me in the cutscene, right? Yeah, because I don't want to. What I okay? Here's what I'll do. Just in case like the freaking thing corrupts, I'm gonna wait till like this loading screen is over, and then just do this, do that, and yep, this is how we're going to do things. One last short stream, and then a long marathon to complete the game. That long marathon's not gonna be now. Okay, Gumshoe Gab. All right, let's have Gab with the dead guy and Gab with the guy that might be dead.
Jeez, things have been getting troubling lately.
Yuma, you got anything to share that could cheer me up?
You didn't do it.
Huh?
Actually, you did do it. What am I saying?
I don't know what to say when I'm put on the spot like that.
How are things going with you and Kurumi?
She just fainted after the rain stopped briefly.
I want you to pull on my heartstrings with stories of young love.
There's nothing like that between us. It's not like I like her or anything.
Uh-huh. You're just not being honest with yourself.
What about you, Chief? From the looks of things, you appear to be single.
We know he had a wife at some point.
I thought you said you used to be pretty popular.
Sure was! Back in my prime, I went way beyond 3 and 4 timing.
What? When you had a wife?
Everybody was head over heels for me.
You sure about that?
Nah, I seriously doubt it.
They'd all be fighting for my attention whenever I got a minute of free time. Oh, and they'd get so jealous if they found out they weren't my one and only. It was adorable. They were like cute little kittens, the way they come up to me wanting a drink.
Oh, okay. You're one of those people.
Huh? Wanting a drink? Wait a minute.
It's fantasy pets hostesses. Oh, that makes a lot of sense, actually.
You're referring to a hostess club. The women all worked there, didn't they?
What? No!
Get the nail on the head.
They're all asking you for drinks.
Crap.
Chief, you don't need to put on airs like that. You're not a kid anymore.
I'm sorry. The truth is, I wasn't popular at all.
You had a wife,
Why
though.
Why would you lie about that?
Oh, I bumped my mic. Sorry
well,
about that.
Yuma, just remember one thing.
Huh? What?
I'm speaking here as a man with much more life experience, not as your chief. If you fall in love with a woman, you have to protect her, no matter what.
Yeah, he would know that.
That? And that alone is why men are made to be men.
Huh? Sure.
What's up with Buzzhead? He looks so serious.
I guess they wouldn't know at this point that he had a wife. Because these are all, like, conversations they had in the interim.
I'll keep that in mind, but what's gotten into you all of a sudden?
Well, I stopped visiting the girl I liked for a while. When I was broke, then I found out she quit and went back home.
You're a terrible
People
liar.
People only realize how important something is after they've lost it.
I don't quite understand.
Wasn't she like killed or something? I don't quite remember.
I can't tell if he's being serious or not. He laughed it off at the end, but I could tell that story was important to him. I'll keep what he said in mind.
Master, you and Yako have forged the ultimate bond together.
We're unaware he's gonna die.
Thank you, Master. I'm happy for you.
And then we have Vivian, who maybe got eaten by zombies. I still doubt that, but whatever. I don't doubt it, but I do have my doubts. Just I'm keeping a positive outlook. If they are truly dead, then he got his wish. Uh-huh. Uh-huh!
What's wrong, Vivia? Were you reading Fantastique again?
No, it's a mystery this time. I think these are nice once in a while.
Yeah, mystery novels would be good for a mystery solver to read.
Oh, so you read those too?
I guess it doesn't fit me.
Says the detective.
It is a bit of a cliche for a detective to read mystery novels. So you haven't read the genre in a while. What's this one about?
Well, I suppose I'd feel comfortable telling you.
Huh? What do you mean by that?
The protagonist is an earnest rookie detective.
So it's me!
He began his investigation after receiving a request from a certain girl.
Kurumi!
Her mother died under suspicious circumstances. Who killed the girl's mother, and why? The rookie detective continues his desperate investigation. He seeks the truth, all for the sake of this girl.
And the culprit gets killed!
But the truth that awaits him is cruel. For the girl murdered her own mother.
Spoilers? Jeez, man.
Oh.
Wow, what a twist!
The girl may not have meant any harm, but her actions unintentionally caused her mother's horrible death.
Oh, okay. So she wasn't a psychomaniac that just decided to kill her mother out of sheer willpower.
It was a tragic accident. The rookie detective didn't know if it was right to solve this mystery. What was the point in exposing this cruel truth to the public? Under a standard set of values, one would keep it a secret and remain quiet. There would be no benefit to telling the innocent girl she was the cause of her mother's death. However, the girl wanted that mystery to be solved with all her heart, not knowing she was the culprit all along. Should we reveal the truth to those who seek it, no matter how cruel it may be?
That's what we've been doing all game.
Would you say lies made from kindness were truly kind? What do you think the rookie detective did in the end? Or rather, what would you have done, Yuma?
Me?
We would have solved the mystery, right? Yeah. If this game's logic is to be believed, we would definitely solve the mystery. And we would have killed the girl in the process. I mean, obviously, that's not a factor in this. I'm just gonna say I'm not sure. Yeah.
What would I do? It's a difficult question.
Exactly. I know. It's hard.
What did the rookie do in the end?
Well, human cells will always replace one another. The old vanishes, and in time, the new turns old. Considering that, am I the same person at birth as I am at death?
There you go again, trying to muddy the waters. Are you saying I should just read it myself?
Well, who knows?
You told me pretty much the whole thing, but kept the conclusion a secret.
Dun dun dun!
Wait, that book's story... is it about you, Vivia?
Why do you say that?
It's something you mentioned before. Not all mysteries should be solved. Maybe it's your personal experience that led you to believe that.
Your deduction makes sense, but I'm not sure myself.
Please don't dodge the subject.
I told you, didn't I? I don't think all mysteries should be solved.
Okay, so he didn't actually... Well, I mean, if he knows a story, he definitely solved it, but he probably didn't tell a girl.
Whether the story I told you now is from a book or my life, it doesn't change a thing.
Or that.
Anyway, I'm off to explore another world inside a book.
So, which is it? If that's what Vivi's been through, why tell me about it? Maybe in his own way, he wants me to understand him. That would be nice if it's true. Maybe this is an unsolvable mystery.
Master, you and Vivia have forged the ultimate bond together. Good for you, Master. I'm happy for you.
Alright. Okay. That's every single piece of Gumshoe Gab. Alright. 37 minutes? That's not ideal for a live stream, but it's... I don't want to start... start the labyrinth. I could do what I did with the first stream where I just... Was it the first? No, it was the second labyrinth where I just went inside the labyrinth and then, like, recapped everything that went on. I'd rather not do that, though. Do I want to do that, or do I want to just save it next time? I think it'd make more sense to do everything all in one go, so yep.
Plus I want to play more Xenoblade.
Anyways, yeah, next time we do the labyrinth, finish the game. Bye bye. 38 minutes.